Welcome to the Stopper Center for Strings in Cremona. We are extremely pleased to present this evening concert featuring two exceptional professors. Joining us in Cremona for the second year, the renowned violinist Victoria Mulova and Matthew Barley, multifaceted cellist and composer. The concert you will hear this evening is the result of an intense week of work. The students in the course worked with Victoria and Matthew on the repertoire from violin and cello, but part of the work was devoted to unleashing the students' creative energies to improvise with creativity and freedom. We would like to thank once again Victoria and Matthew for their extraordinary work and for the tremendous dedication and generosity they gave to this project. Stopper Academy is proud to have contributed to an important page of teaching for our students, an experience that we are sure they will remember for many, many years. So enjoy this concert, and we welcome with an applause Victoria Mulova and their students. Thank you.
Thank you.
warm welcome. Just a couple of words from me about what we've been doing this week.
Obviously, you see the fruits of Victoria's work with the students on Bach. Bach is a huge area of study in many ways, technically, musically, conceptually. And they've worked very hard this week in individual lessons with Victoria. One of the challenges of sharing the work of a week like this is to try and not make it like a school concert where each person comes on one after the other. So we tried to put things together in sets, and we only had four people playing the solo Bach. So for the other four musicians, we asked them to play a couple of Bach inventions each, originally keyboard music, which they've done very beautifully, and I think we're going to hear that now. You may or you may not know that one of the things that Bach was most famous for in his lifetime was improvising. And in fact, all the great composers of that era, Bach, Mozart, Beethoven, really up to the end of the 19th century, they were all fantastic improvisers. And improvising was at the very center of life as a musician. It fell out of favor in the 20th century. We're trying to bring it back a little bit here. And what we've been doing this last week, quite unusual in today's terms, but as I'm saying, it's a very old thing to make up music to improvise. We've had some wonderful moments during the week, and it's been very much about the process as well as the product that you're hearing this evening. The first piece played by the quartet just then, a lot of it was improvised, but obviously some of it was organized. And to help our organization, we used a little Indian tihai. A tihai is a rhythmic ending. In fact, should we just do that for them? Yeah, let's do it. Just to illustrate how it goes, of course, you will recognize that it's in 11 beats. Here it is. Om gan gana gana pate ya lambo dada eki dan takita takita dikita ta dan na da. That was really good. Well done. Yeah. So we learnt all that together, and then we played it on our instruments, and then they did different versions of it. That's, as I'm sure you all noticed, that's what they were playing over there, the two violins together, the rhythmic little cadences. You'll hear a little bit more of it in the second group piece, and you'll hear a little bit more of it at the very end of the concert, where we've just created a small coda for you. It really has been my very good fortune this week to work with these students. They've been a fantastic bunch to work with, and I know Victoria feels the same. It's been wonderful watching them all play these Bartók duos together as well, trying to get all the music in the right order, which is the hardest bit. These Bartók duos were transcribed, really, by Bartók, not composed. And he found all these pieces while traveling in the fields of Hungary, Ruthenia, Transylvania, over 100 years ago, and he notated them all. A fantastic work of scholarship, preserving many of these tunes for us. And they were written down in barns and in fields and in village halls and in drinking houses. And they are not really music for concert halls. You might have noticed a few feet tapping away there. You know, there's quite a big space here, so if anyone feels like dancing, please come and come and join in. I think that's all I need to say. We've got another similar set now. The other quartet will play their piece. Couple more bits of Bach, and then we'll end the evening. Thank you very much for coming along. Thank you.
Thank you.